accueillir la prochaine patineuse representing Australia, Kalani Crane.
Kalani is sixth after the short program. Strong competitor on the international scene, trains in the United States with Tiffany Chin and Kylie Fennell, skating to Shout from Requiem for a Dream.
Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, from Australia, Kylani Crane.
With that performance, Kylani was all business. Mm. Getting it done, neat, tidy.
One thing at a time.
Well done.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
When it comes down to it, once a skater leaves the boards, there's nothing a coach can do.
And you're not really going to learn something new while you're away at a competition.
No.
The coach is there to do the thinking for you, remind you of what you already have learned.
Support you.
Mm-hmm.
Try to change your direction if they sense that you're heading the wrong way.
Exactly. Sometimes needing to have a mental reset the day between a short and a long program. But as far as learning a new skill or a new move or something new, that's not going to happen while you're away at a competition.
It can often be the situation that helps you decide about a new direction or a new trick or a new way of thinking, but it certainly doesn't happen till after the event.
Exactly. And she'll go home and she'll reassess with her coach everything that happened here.
Another advantage of having a stream.
Yes.
They can review the performance easily.
Hi coach. If you're watching. A few times Kalani's posture leaned forward throughout that performance to enhance the great performance she had today. The shoulders can push back, stretch out the back a little bit more. Details that I'm sure she's working on with her team. Some of these skaters that come and represent countries that are not traditionally known in skating, like Australia, they have to fund their own coach to come to competitions. And sometimes that could be an additional expense that the skater is not prepared or has a budget for at the time.
Can be a very expensive sport.
Mm-hmm.
At this level, certainly within Canada, there's an enormous amount of support, but that's not always the case for other countries.
Support for your coach to travel to competitions. Yes.
The pre-program score, 107.87, with a total score of 162.11. Helena is currently in first place.
She thinks it's okay.
Nice spot to be.